Welcome back to Latest News with me, Yael Broya. Brighton Table Tennis Club has been a great success and they now have a base in Moulsecoomb. William Ranieri finds out more.
Brighton Table Tennis Club is excited to open a second venue in the heart of Moulsecoomb. I went to the grand opening to find out more.
Tim, who runs the club, has always been so evangelical about the work, and he and those who work with him are phenomenal. This opportunity came up, which the club has taken to use a part of the school which isn't used. Sussex University will use it in the day for teacher training, and the club will give sessions every night for people of all ages, which is very useful in the Moulsecoomb community, where the facilities are limited.
It's a really great sport and I really like it, because every time you come to table tennis, you get to play matches against really professional people, and I just won a game against a professional player in the whole entire world.
As you all know, we work with a huge number of groups in the city, you know, young refugees, older people, people from the LGBT community, people with Downs, travellers' children, asylum-seeking kids and so on. It is a huge family of different people, and we work with everybody and anybody who comes to our door.
You can, like, play, and then it's not all about winning, it's about taking responsibility and having a go.
Very nice. They teach you how to do loads of skills in table tennis.
So what's the future of the table tennis club?
Oh, the future is very good, I think. We've brought a lot of money into the city for sport and community through the generosity of Sport England, Table Tennis England, Comic Relief, the big lottery. We've just had a grant from the Tudor Trust to pay for the admin costs for 3 years, which is critical for charities like ours, because quite often you get the money for projects, but not to mend a photocopier or do the things that you need to do all the time to keep it running. So I think the future is very good. And you all know that we work in schools across the city already. We're working now in three prisons, Ford being the latest. We're hoping to move work into Lewis Prison as well, Millview Psychiatric Hospital. You know, we're doing a lot of really, really good things, and it's as I said before, it is like a huge family, and we've also got a lot of younger players who are now moving up the rankings of excellence nationally. So there is that bit too. We're one of the best clubs, if not the best club on the table in Brighton. So we do all of those things. And with the food project, we do a free lunch every Wednesday for people in partnership with the Catholic Church. So the local diocese has been very generous in giving us a lease on the building. And we work closely with the local church as well. So it's partnerships all the way through all of this.
It teaches you can't always win, and it's not always about winning. Sometimes it's just for the fun.
In the summer holidays, this is going to be open every day for the local kids for free. We're really excited about the potential of the impact here for the club, for Moulsecoomb and for the school. At Backer as well, there's going to be a new sixth form table tennis academy starting in September. So we're hoping for key stage one up to key stage five. Lots and lots of kids playing table tennis. Nick and Leon have done a brilliant job getting things moving up here, and I think there's going to be a lot of kids in Moulsecoomb playing a lot of table tennis. So thank you to the school for this opportunity. Thank you to everyone in Moulsecoomb for making this happen. Last but not least, good luck to Harry and the rest of Team Santos going to the European Championships next Wednesday in Finland. Yay! We have a good chance of bringing back some medals and some glory.
I'm here to play table tennis, having more fun as well when we teach our children. I chose to teach as well. I chose to tune in the way it's new for me to do, and I'm here to do more support to teach as well in Mother 2.
This is William Ranieri for Latest TV News.